Man is dead after being shot multiple times in Algiers. The deadly shooting overnight happened around 10 on Lamarck Street near Valette. The 33-year-old man was taken to the hospital where he later died. So if you have any information on this shooting, as always, call Crime Stoppers at number 822-11.